So I've been quiet the last few months on the YouTube channel. I've don't really like to talk about personal things, to be honest, but I think it's important we chat about it, because at the end of the day, your health is most important to you. It doesn't really matter what you've got or how much money you've got. Really, if you don't have your health, you don't have anything. And back in August time, I went for a routine medical, and off the back of the medical, it pulled up some irregularities in my blood from the blood tests. I'd gone for further tests. It ended up that I was recommended to go and get checked for potential cancer via MRI checks. So that just happened over the last couple of months. So I've not really been in the mood to be vlogging, to be honest. It's obviously a bit of a worry when you come across that. You don't expect that from just going for a regular blood test when you think you're feeling pretty fit and healthy. Had to get the MRI test done at your hospital, waited 8 weeks, which was probably the worst time, just not knowing what was going to happen or what the results would be. But thankfully, the results came in and there was nothing sinister or anything in there to worry about from the MRI scan, which was a big relief to me. But obviously during that time it was a concern, so obviously not being myself during that period of time, I didn't really feel like vlogging. Obviously I did the updates and stuff on the channel, but like anything, and like probably yourself, there's obviously things going on in the background. Everybody has their own challenges in life and their own worries, whether it be themselves or whether it be their family. So what I would say to you is look after your health, look after your family's health, look after your friends, talk to people about it. If you have any sort of issues like that, the best thing you can do is talk to people, and that takes a bit of the worry away. But thankfully everything's fine and I'm going to move forward. But I would just say to yourself, just look out for yourself, look out for your health, symptoms or not, get checks done, especially when you get to age like myself, when you get to your 50s, that in particular is times to keep an eye out for things, and maybe just checking in yourself. And so at the end of the day, your health is the most important. So hopefully get back to vlogging more regularly now, but that probably explains why I've been a bit quiet there. So look after your family, look after yourself, and at the end of the day, your health is your wealth, as they say. Now let's get back to the vlog.
You better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice. I'm gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Cal York here at the Skydome in Coventry for tonight's massive game between Coventry Blaze and Glasgow Clan. Last night at Brayhead we saw the Clan going down in overtime to the Blaze, and I'll be looking to try and get the revenge tonight. Changing goal for Clan with Carolinian coming in, replacing Kylie, and a swap on lines between Lynch and Stevenson. But pretty much as we were from last night, let's hope Clan can get the result though. We'll keep you updated as we go on. I'm with Craig here at the Coventry Blaze against Glasgow Clan. Craig, what's your thoughts first of all on last night's game?
Last night, it was really disappointing not to take 2 points. We seemed to shut off for 5 minutes or so, and it just, they got the better of Kylie, unfortunately. Few lucky bounces, but at the end of the day, that's the way a hockey game it ends up, you know what I mean? So hopefully we can come back and give them a bit of payback.
Yeah, that's it. What's your thoughts on tonight? Is it good to see a changing goal, or are you quite happy with it?
I always like seeing my auntie and goals, you know, I absolutely love auntie and goals, so hopefully you can do the business for us tonight. We got a couple of goals. We called last night, hopefully he's doing it great again tonight as well. He was phenomenal yesterday.
Any predictions for tonight?
I hate when you ask me this, Charlie, but I'm going to answer it anyway. I'm going to go 5-3 Clan.
Okay, mate, I'll catch up with you later.
Thank you. No worries.
That's all over here at Skydome. Clan going down in overtime by 3-2. a decent display from Clan under pressure quite a lot, but Ante Carolina really having a fantastic display tonight. It's worthy of the man of the match, so Clan go down, take a point, but to this point we didn't take two. Hopefully take some positives from that and bounce back next weekend. Right, post-match thoughts. Disappointing to lose in the end in that one, but I don't think we deserve to win it. And I look at it, you know, taking a step back from that game. First period, Ante really kept us in it. Second period we came back into, we got that goal from Hayden that put us ahead, and then they equalised, which was probably a deserved result, at least them being level at that point. In the third, we managed to get a goal ahead. It was a cracking goal from Reddick, but again, a bit of carbon copy last night. The goalie was pulled a couple of minutes to go, and it was their turn to get that goal in overtime and pull it back to a level game at 60 minutes. And I think they would be disappointed if they didn't take something. I think as Clan, I think the positives we need to take from tonight was that Ante was really good. I thought there was a number of really good performances throughout the team. I think the guys gave everything they could. But overall, we just lacked a wee bit of quality. We missed Pelich tonight winning these face-offs, and we couldn't see the game out with a couple of minutes to go, which was disappointing, but can't really be critical of the guys. I think they gave their best. 2 points on this weekend. I feel with Clan, we're sort of I feel that we are a sort of fourth, fifth place team this season. I don't think we're good enough to be first or second. We don't have the quality and depth. And you might put that down to some injuries, but also just some of the recruitment. Hopefully the guys proved me wrong and we're challenging up the top too, but I just don't see it this season. I think this is a bit rebuild season and it's going to take us two or three seasons to get to that level, but got to be happy with where we are, and probably 2 points over this weekend is probably where we are as a club overall, I think, you know, sort of in that fourth spot. Lots of positives we can take on. Charlie Combs was brilliant again tonight. Ante played a great game also, and I say, kudos to the guys, they gave their best, but at the end of the day we came up a bit short. But onwards and upwards, and hopefully next weekend we can get a couple of wins, but we'll see how that goes. That's all from me, Callie York. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give us a like, subscribe, give us a comment. Wishing you all and your family and friends a very happy and healthy Christmas. All the best for 2024 when it comes. Remember, look after your health, guys, and I'll catch up with you soon. That's all from me. Take care. All the best. Bye-bye.